Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Windows 11 navigation pane not showing. Open File Explorer. Click View, click Show, navigation option is missing. Click three dots, click Options. Click View, check all options under navigation pane. Click View, click Show, select navigation pane. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.